cultivate and plant the seed. Hold your breath and count to 10. Just count to 10.
Nash. Hey guys, what's up? Just finished an arm workout here with Big Brad Rowe. He showed me a bunch of cool new shit. I actually followed his program today, and it was something new for me, a lot of explosion movements. Also, I usually go back and forth between bicep, tricep movements, and today was all tricep, then all bicep. So I'm gonna let him actually give a rundown, because he's following a pretty cool program right now with one of his guys. So how was it?
That was great, man. I just started working with Matt Jensen, and actually this is my first rotation through the whole split. So it's completely different for me. I'm a lot like Justin, especially when I do arms. I usually superset bicep, tricep type exercises, so I think it just increases total blood flow in the area. I'm more of a high volume guy, and these are pretty much like one straight true working set, like balls out, rest pause, drop set type stuff. So, you know, it's new for me, it's different, but 1 week in and then my ass is smoked right now. So today was a little more volume than typically a lot of the other workouts, just because I think it's arms, so you need a little more blood flow in there. But we're smoked. I mean, we were trying to do tricep dips. You know, normally we could probably get like 30 to 40.
What did the program ask for?
It was just the fatigue. And I think the first time around we got three. Next time around we got like 2.5, and I think the last one we muscled it out for about 3 each. So, you know, it was definitely an effective workout, and I had a blast training with Justin today. It's our first time that we've been training together, and we've been button heads for 4+ years in here, so yeah, it's nice to get it in.
It's good, yeah. Like, I've been seeing Brad in here for a long time, and he's one of the few bodybuilders that set a solid example as far as how to train hard. When I was getting ready for Thurigno, you know, I used Brad as a guideline as far as conditioning goes, because even out of all the top pros in the world, he's one of the most conditioned pros that are out there. And so that's a great thing to strive for. So when I was getting red, and I still didn't fucking come close to it. So
now but you look great. You look great.
Okay.
And I'm excited to see what he's going to do.
Yeah,
next,
for the Mr. Universe, it's just another idea how I can step up the bar again. And he leads by example, so I use that as a tool. And these workouts are great. So a lot of stuff that I didn't use before, like the overhead press with the rope, that was something that was great to superset with. It was humbling for me because, man, it's a lot of new movements, and it shows what I need to incorporate in my program. A lot of close grip bench would be great for me to bring back, and those are heavy compound movements to put on that size, and you know that's where I lack in. So it's great for me to switch it up and be reminded to switch it up. So try this guys out, see if you like it. Keep the intensity. Very little breaks. I say we probably smashed this workout in probably just under an hour. So hit it and crush it. Thanks for watching, guys. Check out Brad's YouTube. Check out my YouTube. We'll keep these videos coming out, and stay tuned.
Yeah, we'll definitely get it in again.
Cool. Peace.